when an Amtrak train derails late at night in southwest Kansas.
Just west of Cimarron, with more than 100 passengers on board.
KSN has your back.
We have a crew on scene with the latest on this developing story.
With live reports from Gray County.
You could kind of feel like it was getting lifted off the ground.
And firsthand accounts from passengers.
Once everything started flying and people screaming, I knew that something was wrong. It was bone chilling. It really was.
Keeping you informed when big stories happen overnight. Kansas Today, weekday mornings on KSN.